A mole is an animal that burrows in the ground, or a spot on your cheek, weird shaped or round. But this is not the kind of mole that interests me. It's the type of mole we use in chemistry!
1, 2.
A mole is a unit, or have you heard about 6 × 10⁰²? That's a 6 with 23 zeros at the end. What you did in number 2?
Comprehend!
So you had a mole of pennies on the world. You teach the grown-ups, boys and girls. Not a single person would be down and out of luck, because everyone in the world would get $1 trillion. Suppose a mole of marshmallows fell upon the planet, overreached a race of land and sea. Think that you could stand it? The layer would be 12 million miles high, and of course, drop out of sun. 5 million trillion tons. Well, maybe we could save ourselves if we started eating a marshmallow each second. That's true, because that'd be cheating. Hey! A mole is a unit, or have you heard about 6 × 10⁰²? That's a 6 with 23 zeros at the end. What you dig in number 2?
Comprehend!
Avogadro was born in Turin, Italy, playing with chemicals and eating spaghetti. Discovered a number that changed how it worked. It was so big and crazy, it made people go berserk.
Adam and Aaron think they're gonna win, but their song is so bad it's like committing a sin. They already know that we're going all the way, because Mrs. Hapley is gonna give us an A.
Hey! A mole is a unit, or have you heard about 6 × 10⁰²?